Kathy Longo here with the Flourish Financially Challenge, a weekly opportunity to take a few minutes to set a small goal that can help you achieve your larger aspirations. Today, I'm going to talk about cash flow focus. Remember that you can visit www.flourishfinanciallychallenge.com to find archives of my podcast and downloads of all of the resources I discuss on the show. So let's get started. Sometimes it can be difficult to get excited about our finances. This is particularly true if we feel burdened by debt, lack the income we desire, or feel our financial goals are unattainable. If you're feeling stuck and less than excited about your current financial outlook, this week's challenge is for you. One of the best ways to take more control of your finances is to start with strengthening your cash flow focus. This happens in three steps, and it will require some dedicated time. So this week, I am challenging you to set aside time to do the following three things. First, master your day-to-day bill paying by understanding where your money is going. Start by tracking all of your expenses with the goal of ultimately creating a budget once you're clear on your spending. Second, write down your short and long-term goals. And third, decide what type of savings and investing you'll need to reach those goals. This doesn't mean you have to have all of the answers now or put a plan into action immediately, but breaking down your cash flow into these three bite-sized components will give you a better understanding of where you're at, which is an important step in feeling like you're in greater control of your financial future. As you follow these three steps, remember that you don't have to think about your finances as restrictive. Instead, try to approach the process with an eye on the prize, the exciting prospect of achieving your life goals and dreams. With a little bit of focused work, they're likely closer than you realize. Okay, now for the shameless plug. If you've been enjoying the Flourish Financially Challenge podcast, please consider leaving a rating and review on Apple and Google Podcasts. It'll help me grow my audience, and I'd love to know what my listeners think of the show. Also, remember that you can always listen on your Alexa device or the Alexa app on your phone by saying, "Alexa, open the Flourish Financially Challenge." I hope you found today's episode helpful. I'll be back next week with more guidance on how you can make every day a day to flourish.